what does it mean to you to be able to be at Mass today?
To put that into words is impossible. I am a convert, and I've been 40 years a convert, and I have loved the church, and it's loved me to life. And I, receiving Jesus and seeing people I haven't seen for a while, but receiving Jesus most of all, is everything to me. There is nothing. Nothing else matters. And I just... I'm grateful.